Feels like we're on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud.
One or two children, like Peter, die at the hands of a parent or parents. We've looked at hundreds of serious case reviews on such deaths. How the inspector's
rating on. Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make it feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but.
I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'ma have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think it all, go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them on, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
It's like we're on the edge right now.
His mother didn't protect him. She lied and lied to hide the boyfriend who abused her son.
I'm sorry that I let you down.
Mom lived and was on the at-risk register. Baby Peter, who was found to have suffered 50 injuries, had long been known to them.